to these introductions. Introducing first, the challenger from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Represents the Black Hand Society. And he comes out to a ring of Marcus, man. And he's your reigning and defending Over the Edge Diamond Division Champion, the Great Bambino.
How about that? Absolutely tremendous. I gotta tell you, Trevor Ross, I started to think you liked the sound of your own voice a little too much. You started just throwing things out there.
You know what, when it comes down to it, I have to keep order here. The Black Hand Society wants to think that they run things, but they don't. They're far from it.
I'd say that'll just about do it. Let's see if they'll hold on to it.
But I take nothing away from the guys in the Black Hand. All of them are very great professional wrestlers. They just need a little bit of a reality check sometimes.
Well, I hope the Royal Eight is enough of an incentive to keep Peyton Graham and Jack Pollock in the back.
Absolutely. If they come out in this match, they are suspended for 90 days.
Rick LeVay starting off strong.
Absolutely.
Hammerlock applied. And a reach around by Ty Cross takes control with a headlock of his own.
Remy LeVay keeping control here. He's able to wrestle that control away from Ty Cross. Ty Cross fighting back.
It's interesting to see this, to see how well each man is sizing each other up.
Yeah, Remy! Absolutely.
Front chancery applied. Both men back up to their feet now.
Okay.
Remy with another headlock.
After this,
trying to work it in through.
Almost got him there with the three count. And Remy going for another. A Lama Histor cradle here. Ty Cross kicking out again. Cross. Oh! Right in the breadbasket from Remy LeVay.
Great exchange right there.
As you can see there, Cross keeps going for those strikes. Ty Cross has some of the best strikes in Black Diamond Wrestling right now. If he can get a hold of just one.
Right there.
He can be a powerful force. However, Remy LeVay has had many run-ins with Ty Cross here in Black Diamond. Come on now, Marcus. Marcus throwing water in the face of Remy LeVay.
A little distraction by Marcus Mann, and now Remy just making it back into the ring.
Ty Cross with control here. The brutal back elbow. Go for the pin. Trying to end this as soon as he can.
Yeah, the longer this match goes on, the less control Ty Cross can possibly have.
Absolutely, and Remy LeVay was just spilled out onto the floor there.
Oh!
Shot from Ty Cross. He gets one back in return from Remy.
Count broken up there. Rolls back to the outside to continue his assault on Remy. And finally rolls him back into the ring to continue.
Trying to end it right here.
Not quite.
Crowd here clearly behind Remy LeVay.
Oh
man!
Spinebuster.
An Arn Anderson like spinebuster. Almost got the three count right there. Ty Cross probably should be less concerned with the crowd and more concerned with his opponent here.
We love our fans. They enjoy our
hard knee strike here. Could be it. Only a two count.
Solid kick out.
On another shot from Ty Cross. Oh! Hard shot by Ty Cross.
Dropping an elbow. Good finish.
Absolutely. Those strikes are Ty Cross's greatest weapon here. Oh, goes for a third. Maybe went to the well a little once too often. Oh, hard clothesline here. That could be it. Only a two count. Ty Cross keeping control of this contest here. Has him in this
smart move, keeping him grounded.
Has him in the chin lock here. This way he can still apply pressure to Remy LeVay. He can also catch a little bit of a breather here.
Oh, tremendous belly to back suplex. Now both men go into a corner trying to get some breathing room.
Nice drop kick from Remy. That may be the opening he needs. Oh, there's one. Off again. Oh, he went for that spot buster again. Oh, Remy got it. Remy with that sling blade. Ty Cross very smart, rolling to the outside. That may have been a three count otherwise. Very smart move by the Over the Edge Diamond Division champion. There's definitely a reason he has the title.
Oh, smart by LeVay.
Oh, nice knee right there from Remy LeVay. He might have just knocked Ty Cross out. But he's going to have to get him back in the ring if he wants to gain the Over the Edge Diamond Division Championship.
And he's running out of time.
Up to a five count now.
One. they're going for a walk.
Remy LeVay able to keep control throughout here. Remy bringing it back inside. I think, come on, Marcus. Marcus caught a little bit of the foot there. Oh, but it wasn't enough to deter Remy LeVay here. Oh, DDT from Ty Cross. That's it. Your winner by pinfall and still over the edge Diamond Division champion, Ty Cross!
What a match. What a hard fought match. I really thought Remy LeVay was going